I want to make sure that we do everything that we can to free those girls. I don't care whether it's negotiate, whatever it is. But let me tell you, I don't want that to be the end of it. You know, I'm a multilateral guy, and I think all of the countries, I haven't heard any country or anybody dissent on the evil of this group. So I want someone, I don't see why that once we get these girls free, I'm going to tell you, if it's for me, I want drones. I want something, because they don't belong on this earth.